Okay, are we ready to start, Mr. Barfee?
It's pronounced Barfee.
Let's start with your name. Introduce yourself to the camera, please.
I'm Olive Ostrovsky.
I'm sorry, we didn't catch that. Could you speak up?
I'm Olive Ostrovsky.
You're actually supposed
Hello,
to look at
America.
Me.
Hello, America. My name is Logaine ShwartzandGrubenierre, and I should win this spelling bee because I believe in equal rights for all.
I actually would just like you to tell me your name.
Oh.
Marcy Park. How do you feel about being in this year's spelling bee?
Fine.
Any other thoughts about the bee?
No.
As the reigning champ, how do you feel about the competition?
I feel pretty confident about the bee. I've trained hard, and I'm sure I can go the distance.
Hello.
Mr. Coneybear.
I am Coneybear.
Leaf.
No, I'm Coneybear.
Leaf.
Hello.
Leaf, please sit down.
Hi.
Does it bring up old memories being the host of the same spelling bee you won 22 years ago?
We don't have to mention how long ago it was, but yes, those glory days are always fresh in my mind.
Douglas Pance, how does it feel to be the word pronouncer this year after the incident 5 years ago?
The incident isn't something we need to be concerned about. All you need to know is I'm eating much more potassium and I'm in a much better place now.
Miss Michelle M. Mohney.
Mitch.
Mitch. How did you come to be the comfort counselor at this spelling bee?
Stuff.
Well, what do you think could happen at the bee?
They can you see by the dawn daily light.
How much is that camera worth?
I'm Olive.
Twilight left
this is pretty. Hi there. My name is Leaf, and I've got six siblings, and I've got three uncles and seven grandmothers. Would you like to see them? Hey, I wonder what you taste like.
Anything can happen at the bee.
Where should we begin? The best spellers don't necessarily.